Lord, we give you our friend Maggie and thank you for her. We thank you for everything that she is and for all her gifts and talents. We thank you for the many times that she has given to others and for all the kindness that she has shown. Lord, at the beginning of time, you breathe your life into creation. May you breathe your life into her now so that each step she takes is filled with your faith. Each thought she thinks is filled with your hope and each moment she lives is filled with your love. Help us to always be good friends with her and live for the acronyms of friends. May we F, fight for her, R, respect her, I, include her, E, encourage her, N, need her, D, deserve her, and S, stand for her. May she fully know your life and fully live in your love this day and every day. In name of Jesus, amen.
First up is Emily Redinger and JJ Villatoro. Round of applause, please give a round of applause. Emily Redinger and JJ Villatoro, come on. Next up is Asia Ellis and Ethan Mejia. Round of applause for Asia Ellis and Ethan Mejia, everybody. Give it up. Round of applause. Next up is Ileana Rocha and David Manzano. Give it up for Ileana and David, everybody. Round of applause for them. Next up is Suhaiti Garza. Give it up for Suhaiti Garza, everybody, the God sister. Give it up. A round of applause for Suhaiti Garza. And here we go with the main chambelán, Miguel Garza. Give it up for Miguel Garza, the main chambelán. And the main attraction, the quinceañera, the one and only, Maggie Flores. Give it up for Maggie Flores, everybody. Let me hear it. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Round of applause. Give them a round of applause. Round of applause, everybody. Let me hear it. And here they are presenting the crown, which signifies that she will always be a princess in the eyes of God. Round of applause, everybody. Round of applause for them. At this moment, go ahead and take your pictures. Let me hear it once again. Once again, a round of applause. Once again for Hector and Christy, everybody. Hector and Christy. Up next is Tamika Noble. Tamika Noble. She will be presenting the earrings. The earrings will serve as a reminder to listen to the Word of God. Let me hear another loud round of applause for Tamika Noble. Tamika Noble, everybody, let me hear it. Thank you very much. Up next, we have the nameplate in the Bible presented to you by Michael and Valerie Vincent. Michael and Valerie Vincent. Give it up, round of applause for Michael and Valerie. This Bible is a reminder to keep the Word of God in her life. They are also presenting her with a nameplate. Please take a moment to take your pictures. Round of applause once again. Give me a loud round of applause. Michael and Valerie, everybody. Next up, we have the bracelet, which symbolizes the circle of life and the passages that she will go through. This is presented to you by Robert and Deanne Roach. Robert and Deanne Roach, round of applause. This bracelet symbolizes the infinite circle of God's love. Round of applause, round of applause. Give it up, give it up. One loud round of applause, please. Next up is Robert and Deanne Roach. I'm sorry about that. Robert and Deanne Roach. They're presenting to you the ring, which symbolizes the infinite circle of God's love. Let's hear it, let's hear it. Round of applause, round of applause. Up next is the bear. The bear symbolizes the end of childish ways and her entrance into the womanhood. It is also the last item she will receive as a child, presented to you by Teresa and Victor Aviles. One round, loud round of applause, everybody. Let's hear it. Next up is Valerie Vinson. Valerie Vinson. Round of applause for Valerie Vinson. Next up to the dance floor is Diana Roach. Diana Roach. Give it up for Diana Roach. Round of applause.
Thank you.
Next up to the dance floor, Mr. Robert Roach. Robert Roach, round of applause for Mr. Robert Roach, everybody. Next up is Litzy Garza. Round of applause for Litzy Garza. Let's hear it. Don't be shy. Por Virginia González.
Y pensar que te cargaba en mis brazos el día de ayer. Tan rápido, ya 15 años, no puede ser. Recordar toda la alegría que me has traído. Y mirar en el ser hermoso que te has convertido. Como si de arriba me dieron demasiado, como un regalo que no merecí, como si jamás te me marcharas. Por favor, no crezcas más. Y tal vez no sepas que yo me levanto por ti, que a veces si te falta algo no puedo dormir. Que me asusta como el mundo vive el día de hoy. Y mi anhelo es mirarte siempre en bendición. Como si de arriba me dieron demasiado.
A round of applause, for the grandma, Virginia González. Give it up, give it up. Next up is the great-grandfather, Fred González. ¿Dónde estás, amigo Fred González?
Y después la quieren tanto y hasta cambian de opinión. Es mi niña bonita con tu carita de rosa. Es mi niña bonita. preciosa, es mi niña bonita, hecha de nardo y clavel. Es mi niña bonita, es mi niña bonita. Vestida de blanco armiño, recordaré que soñaba.
He still got it, he still got it. Round of applause, round of applause again.
Por eso rezo y le pido al Señor del gran poder que el hombre que se la lleve.
Another round of applause, a round of applause for the grandfather, Fred Gonzalez. Round of applause, let's hear it for all of them. Give them a round of applause. Let's hear it. Let's hear it. Let's hear it now. Loud round of applause for Maggie. These flowers that they're passing out from the Chavalanes percent, her first bouquet as a young woman. Give it up, give it up once again. Give it up for the Chambelanes and Maggie. Run one level ball.
A gozar.
round of applause, round of applause. Give it up. Give them a round of applause. Let's hear it, let's hear it. Round of applause. All right, let's hear the round of applause.
Out in the country past the city limit sign, where there's a honky-tonk near the county line. The joint starts jumping every night when the sun goes down. They got whiskey, women, music and smoke. Where all the cowboy folk go to boot scoot boogie. I got a good job, I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I keep the door running. I fire up my pickup truck and let the horses run. I go flying down that highway to that hideaway, stuck out in the woods to do the boot scoot boogie.
Surrounded by your family and friends who are all here to celebrate your 15th. This night means much more than a dress or a party. It means remembering you as an energetic baby and toddler, a toothless 7-year-old doing cartwheels and splits everywhere. Then becoming a fearless flyer on a competitive cheer team. And now you're 15 and old enough to start driver's ed and being a chauffeur for your mom and your grandma. I've known you since the day you were born. And it's been such a great joy to see you grow up throughout the years. Although I don't get to see you and the family as often as we used to, just know that Aunt Bira is always here for you if you need anything. Tonight, we celebrate the woman you are becoming and embrace the journey you're on. We look forward to what the future holds for you. Happy birthday, and we love you.
Round of applause, and this gift here is the surprise gift of the reminder of life that is full of surprises of which you will be able to learn from in the future. Round of applause once again. Let's hear it. I want some of those. Round of applause for the gift, the special gift. Picture time, take your time to take a picture.
Happy birthday, Maggie. I hope you're enjoying your special day. I want you to know that I will always be here for you. I will always be there when you need to rant and even talk about boys. You've been my best friend for almost 8 years, ever since third grade. I'm proud I've watched you develop and grow to the most gorgeous girl. I'm so thankful to be in your court and make these memories with everybody in the court. Practices have been crazy and have been all over the place. We also couldn't have done it without Maggie's mom. I love you, Maggie. Happy birthday from Emily. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Maggie. I'm so happy that I met you, and I've known you for like ever, but we got close about 4 years ago now. But ever since then, ever since I've met you, you've been an amazing person. I could truly be myself around you. I'm so lucky to have you in my life, and you've always been there for me whenever I need you, and I appreciate all that you've done for me. I can always count on you for when I need you, and you can always count on me when you need me. I know we had our ups and downs, but we always get through them, and I'm so grateful for our friendship and all the fun times we've had together and many more to come. On your special day, I hope you get all the love and care that you deserve. Thank you for letting me be a part of the Quince, and I'm glad to be a part of your court, and I love you so much. Oh, man.
Okay, I'm already crying, so. First, I want to thank everybody for coming. Some of you have traveled very far to come and see my daughter. So we appreciate everybody being here. Second, I want to thank all the sponsors. Without you, this could not have been possible. So thank you very much. And, and lastly, Maggie, you have made my world so much better. And without you, I wouldn't be the person that I am. I'm so proud of everybody, everything that you have accomplished and continue to accomplish. You have worked so hard, your court has worked so hard, and I'm proud of every single one of you guys. And to the court, y'all have been a second children to me, and I'm so sad that all this is over, but I'm so glad that I was able to meet all of you guys And to the parents, thank you so much for letting them be part of this special day for my daughter.
I just want to thank everybody that came out tonight and all the sponsors and even the court for practicing every week for this day. I hope you have a good night tonight, but I don't know. Thank you.
To Maggie.
We'll be right back.